Mr. Oscar Fernandez was admitted with us on 19th July with subdural hemorrhage. He was operated at this hospital and he's been in the intensive care unit since then. This afternoon at 13:53, we lost him. That's all that I would like to say. He was managed in the intensive care unit, but he was in coma and he succumbed to it today in the afternoon. Okay, thank you.